हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड फिट। सो टुडे विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद द सेम टॉपिक, कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ एंगल्स। टुडे विल बी लर्निंग हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट 75 डिग्री, 45 डिग्री, 60 डिग्री एंड 90 डिग्री यूजिंग पेंसिल एंड कॉम्पास। मेजरमेंट्स फॉर ऑल एंगल्स शुड बी सेम।
सो गाइस, टू मेक द एंगल ऑफ 75 डिग्री we have to first make a line segment of any measurement, then we have to cut an arc as we have did from the 33 degree video, means measurements for all the arc should be equal. Okay, we have put the needle at one point, cut an arc, then the same needle we have kept on the arc which cut the same line, in that point we have kept the needle, cut an arc. This makes 60 degree, this angle. Again from this 60 degree we cut an another arc. You can cut a long arc also. Okay, then from this point you keep the needle, cut another arc. This will give you 90 degree. So we draw a line. As you can see, I have drawn a line. So this is 90 degree. Okay. So again, what from this point we keep the needle with the same measurement. Already I have drawn a long arc, so I don't have to draw the arc every time. Then from this point, the arc first we cut, na, that long arc, the line which passes 90 degree. From this arc we cut another arc here. So from here we draw another line. So this will make you 75 degree. This whole part is 75 degree. Now you can make 45 degree also. For 45 degree you have to take a whole measurement from here, from this side, cut an arc like this, then keep a needle here, cut an arc here. Now we draw a line from this point passing 45 degree. So this whole part is 45 degree. Okay, so let us name it. Okay, O A B C D. So angle D O A is equal to 90 degree. Then angle C O A is equal to 75 degree, and angle BOA is equal to 45 degree. So we have learned how to make 90 degree, 75 degree and 45 degree. 60 degree also is same, only means you can draw it here simply. Just we have cut this arc, this arc is called 60 degree. So if you join this line like this, then it will become this whole thing. Yes, from here if you draw this whole thing, this from here, yes, this will become 60 degree. So angle, you can name this angle as E, then EOA. EOA is equal to 60 degree. So we have learned how to make 90, 75 degree, 45 degree and 60 degree. For most of the angle you will have to make 60 degree compulsory and 90 degree also for most of the angles. But 60 degree you have to draw for every angle, for each and every angle you have, for construction of each and every angle you have to draw 60 degree.
Hello guys, I hope you like my video, so please like, share and subscribe. Till then, stay at home and stay safe.